Planting saffron is just in a grid system, 100 mil apart and 100 down. It's just a matter of going through, putting them under the string lines in line with the black marks. Normally do about 160 every half hour or so. Then we just go along, pop them in 100 down. Good old free draining Canterbury soils. As you can see, it's quite quick doing it this way.